This video discusses three exercises called the Patrick Step Up, the Pulquin Step Up and the Peterson Step Up. These exercises are progressions of one another and they're designed to help build capacity in the knees over toe position with an elevated heel. Also, to elevate your bleep test score, hit follow. This elevated heel position is important because it's a natural position in everyday life, such as walking, running or coming down the stairs. First exercise is the Patrick Step Up. The goal is to control body weight on one leg, step the heel out in front of the toe, tap, and come back in. This can then be progressed by going up into a small step. Aim for 3 sets of 10 to 15 reps on each leg before moving on to the next progression. The next exercise is the Pulquin Step Up, which adds a slant to the rear foot to raise the heel for added force and load to the knee. Start in a 2-inch step, progress to 4-inch, then eventually to a 6-inch step. This exercise can also be loaded with weights such as dumbbells, kettlebells or a barbell. Form should not change when adding progressive load. Aim for 3 sets of 50% of your body weight for 15 reps. The final progression on exercise is the Peterson Step Up, which is the Pulquin Step Up without the raised rear heel. The goal is to be able to go down, tap and come back up without having to use the other leg for balance. This exercise can progress in the same way as the Pulquin Step Up. These exercises, along with the tibialis raise and seated calf raise, will help prevent shin pain and strengthen your feet, ankles, fronts and backs of your lower leg and your knees, which will 100% improve your running and bleep test score. They should be performed at least twice per week, either one after the other, or on a 3-exercise circuit.